So definitely he's got a good switch right side, 450 on that down bar, continuing to out, coming in, switch left side, front side 360, switch up to forwards on the transfer rail. 270 on front side, flat spin 450 out of that rail. You see him just grabbing Japan so well. Right side, double flat spin, 900 Japan on the shark fin, coming in, switch over his right shoulder into the second jump. Switch right side, double flat, 1260 new grab, definitive with the grab in run number two versus run number one. And in run number two, and likewise with his left side double cork 12 on the bottom jump, he just hung it out there for so long. Grab for second place, ladies and gentlemen, 86.36. Gets my 6 points, not six. Double dizzy for yourself on Nick Goepper. He does me. Wow. So currently sitting.